Hey, this I'm not a robot.
Alright, hold on, let me clear my throat.
Alright, is that better? What? This is like a voice train which like sounds cool. No. Hello?
Oh, it's fucking bitch, bro. Right here. Oh, he's got it. He's got it. So it's still coming
through. Excuse me. You still there?
Hello? Hello? Hello?
Hello?
That was kind of cool, wasn't it?
All right.
I'm going, Matt. Is this better?
Yo.
Are we live? Yo, go to party chat.
Go to party chats?
Yeah. Okay, what party chat?
I think I'm already in party chat.
No, you're in voice chat. No!
Huh?
I'm gonna beat you offline now, go. Oh, you think I'm broken, huh?
Your mic's all fucked up, bro.
What?
So your mic is all fucked up.
No!
I can't really make out what you're saying. Bro, you need to chill the fuck out. I am in party chat.
Oh, I'm going
to party
chat.
I'm moving you here. Tripping. Aika.
Yo.
Go to game channel or turn it off.
Alright, hold on. No, the thing is, alright. I'm here. No, you are still in dance chat. Oh, there we go. Yes, sir. Wait a second. What can I? Oh. Alright, bye. Is that better? What?
Oh, this is fun.
Is this not better?
Is that the robot voice?
No. What robot voice?
I don't know,
but
when you guys are talking,
it
sounds like a robot.
I don't know. No, but does this sound really better? Can you hold it on phone? It's not echoing anymore, right?
Thank you. What the fuck was I reloading, bro?
I have a nice info.
That's stupid, bro. My controller is not. I know where that guy went. Did he kill
him? Yeah, I killed
him. I would've had him. What? Fucking controller.
Oh, my God, my God.
He's coming back. Oh, he's coming back.
Here we go. Mm-hmm. God. Here we go. Whoa!
Check.
He's coming back. Whoa, what?
Oh,
I got
it.
Oh, my God. Let's see, I don't even know what I'm doing. Yep, there's another guy.
And 22? Oh, he's white? He's white? He's down. Damn, bro, I'm out of AR.
Oh, boy. Yeah, I'm coming. Oh, no.
Stop coming.
is Illuminati. All through your body. Blows like a 12-gauge shot.
Hey,
what's
going
on?
Allegedly being spotted in places from Somalia to Cuba to on Beyonce's arm. As for Biggie, people think they've spotted him in grease, or even in grainy old footage as he walks away from the scene of his own murder. But if the two rap legends really were alive today, and not in hiding or under the radar, what kind of scene would they be a part of?
Dear mama.
Can't get enough music in your life? Then be sure to head over to Mojo Travels to see some great ways to satisfy both your inner audiophile and your wanderlust with our list of the top 10 music festivals around the world worth traveling to. Click the link below. For a start, they would have continued to be best-selling artists. In fact, they have continued to be best-selling artists. Posthumous album releases for both have been stacking up over the years, with Biggie having 3 platinum albums released after his death, and Tupac having 7. Despite boasting discographies and sales figures that many living artists could only dream of, however, there are some out there who speculate that their murders were catalysts for their fame. Sure, they were undeniably superstars while they were alive, but the idea that their legacies are so enduring only because of their murders persists even among fans. But when the artists who list Biggie and Tupac among their inspirations continue to make music in their spirit and even use their voices, like the Pac interview samples used in Kendrick Lamar's Mortal Man, it's hard to deny their wide-reaching influence and merit as musicians rather than just martyrs.
The answers that Pac is giving are our answers for today.
However, some of their influences have surely come from their innovation.
I didn't see that guy in front of you.
That are most popular at a given moment, Tupac and Biggie are free from these pressures, and their releases survive frozen in time. Faced with this
targets a jail guard actually walking by at one point in the video and checking to see that all the doors are locked. But inside that particular cell, so there's that moment we're talking about, but inside that cell as he's walking by, George can be seen through the window punching and kicking and stomping and choking Cargis. So inmates at this time also were banging and yelling on their own cells. But then at this point, the next morning, George actually drags the body from the cell. And as you can see, many inmates around without jail guards taking notice. And he leaves the
party. Micah, tell your ugly bitty corner lady.
The footage, it shows George physically interacting with Cargis on 6 different occasions, and on 4 of those occasions, he actually...
I'm talking about the gamer bio!
...image as well. There's only one...
Micah, tell your gamer bio friend.
And as you can see, he's holding him in a chokehold. So George was scheduled for trial in particular for this case, but
what?
Guilty, erupting in chaos as a man and woman, identified by the Philippine Star as the girl's parents, pick her up out of the casket and wrap her in blankets. The police inspector told the paper he was not the proper authority to pronounce on a medical case, but did confirm the parents said the girl had, quote, severe fever for days, so they took her to a medical clinic on Friday, where she was pronounced dead early the next morning. After the funeral incident, the little girl was...
Sorry, can we please play?
Come on, Cloud, dance! Do it like you did in the thing! Come on, say the staph infection line!
Have you ever heard of a staph infection?
His eyes.
Baby monkey.
Micah, leave the party if you want to play with me, because this dude's gonna take too long.
Hey,
lie?
Because
if you only get in games of girls.
Well, how do you know? How do you get in games of girls?
Because
what?
Because I don't know why, but most of the times I get in games with girls if I'm party leader.
Is that how you met Felicia?
Maybe. Make me party leader! Switch the game channel, alright?
Sure.
I saw a lever.
Bro, there's nobody in game channel.
But you didn't. Okay, so girls like to sleep? I hate that place. I can
feel
the fucking asthma attack. I'm not doing this.
Michael, what are you watching?
I'm watching it. What?
Why are you watching it?
Why can't I watch it?
But you didn't. I dare you to watch Momo at night.
Nah, I already looked it up. It's not that scary.
Micah, help! These... Micah! He's a pickaxe! He's a pickaxe!
Yo. Yo, I can't jump! Oh, I'll die. Where is he at?
He's down there. One of them is a pickaxe.
Yo, where's your reboot card at?
Below you. Yup.
They're
one
in
more
here.
Down. One more down.
Yo, there's like three of them.
Yeah, I know. Go right from the bottom, Micah. They're gone now, Micah. Micah, break it. They're gone.
Wait, hold on. Can I grab it? Can I grab it? Crap.
Go and heal. Go and heal. They won't know. They won't know, I promise. Don't worry about those other people.
I didn't mean to shoot. Whoa, wait a minute. Yo, that's so far.
Bro, one of them are a girl. You know that, right? You know that, right?
How do you know?
Because I can tell by their name. The one who just left was a girl. And the other one's probably her boyfriend.
The phone is boring now. Alright guys, this is gonna end the stream. Bye.